Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Ladies and gentlemen, we ended the program in a wild fashion. Let's take a look at the footage from last week when the World Tag Team title switched hands, Larry. Here you see the power slam of the total package, Lex Luger. And then here they come, these two outsiders that we talked about being in the arena last week.
Well, you know, take a look at the game of poker. When you play poker and you got seven cards stud, you got an idea of what you're going up against. When you play no peek, you don't have a clue. These two guys, to me, are being very cowardly by not exposing their hand. Here they come. I want to know who the third man is, and I want to know where the third man is.
In the midst of all that melee last week, Harlem Heat became the World Tag Team Champions. And there you hear the announcement, New World Tag Team Champions. It was chaos in the ring last week, and we do understand. This week, there is a rumor that these two gentlemen are here once again here on WCW Monday Nitro. We can only wonder, Larry, will their third man be with them here tonight?
Well, that's the question. You know, a lot of rumors flying back and forth. No one seems to know exactly what's going on. We will find out. And like I said before, there will be a new world order this Sunday in professional wrestling.
You can see heightened security is here. And ladies and gentlemen, for the first time since he took that tremendous fall at the Great American Bash, Eric Bischoff returns on hour two tonight, live on Nitro. As we get to the ring, the opening bout here on TNT.